You'll often hear your professors talk about critical thinking. Critical thinking is going beyond just the accumulation of knowledge to actually manipulating information in complex ways. What they're really talking about here is Bloom's taxonomy. Bloom's taxonomy is a way of looking at learning. And it's changed over time, but its basic structure has always been the same. The lowest level, we have remembering, then understanding, applying, analyzing, evaluating, and creating. Well, what does this mean? Well, remembering, that's just your memory. Can you remember the alphabet? Understanding, do you understand base concept or an idea? Can you apply my field, chemistry? Can you take the formula that you memorized, your understanding of that formula, to apply to a specific problem? When we go to analyze, evaluate, and creating, these are considered higher cognitive abilities. Analyzing how and when to use certain information that you have memorized and apply gets you to the higher levels. You're also going to be asked to evaluate and to synthesize and create new information. One of the big differences at the college level is that you're going to spend a lot more time on analyzing, evaluating, creating. Yes, you're still going to have to remember, you're still going to have to understand, and you're still going to need to know how to apply. But this is just where we start. The discussions in your classes are going to be at a much higher level. Will you have problem sets that are focused on remembering, understanding, and applying? Yes, but then you're going to see much more complex questions that are asking you to interpret and to integrate this knowledge in new ways, ways you may not have seen before, so that you can get into that higher cognitive, critical thinking abilities of analyzing, evaluating, and creating. If you remember this, it'll help you while you're trying to learn the information. Yes, you need to know the basics before you can do the advanced. But if all you do is focus on the basic knowledge level skills and never get to those higher critical thinking skills, you're going to be at a disadvantage. So listen to your professor, see what they're looking for, and follow their expectations. Critical thinking is something you're going to need in life. In the college experience, you're going to be using it on a daily basis.